I still have to fight my way back.
Prison 42 is the most secure detention facility ever constructed. Despite the sometimes mind-boggling powers of the inmates, there is no safer penitentiary in which to work. In the unlikely event of an incident, remember your emergency procedure training, man your post, re-scramble your weapon linking, and defend the critical hubs. Portal control, central power, auxiliary control, and portal room one. The facility systems are designed to make a jailbreak virtually impossible, while providing maximum safety for those who work here. Your hard-earned training will serve you well, as long as you use it. Good luck.
Sunspot versus Molten Man again.
Usually I charge.
I don't know why I keep thinking that he's Sunspot. Peace out, motherfucker. Damn, that's all that that did. God, I love Deadpool. Blow up the prison. That seems like a good one to me. I like that idea.
I can't bring those turrets down. You'll have to fight past them.
So when he says Deadpool needs help badly, that's actually a reference to fucking Gauntlet and the old Gauntlet games. The fucking like announcer guy would be like, Red Warrior needs food badly. Those were my games back in the day, man. What the fuck?
Don't worry about it. People tell me I'm out of my mind all the time.
He couldn't just be a straight shot down. Fuck you, bitch.
Oh, they're reviving each other somehow. Not good.
I have to fight him again. It's not fair. This is just not fair. Suck it.
From spreading to Earth. Send me the codes to him. I can trigger the destruction sequence from here to meet you at the portal.
Tell me I'm out of my mind all the time.
Moonstone. Being a bit of a bitch.
Hey, say hi to 7 or 9 or whatever her name is.
I feel like that's a joke that I should get, but I'm just not really getting it. Can you guys finish that guy, please? Seriously, you can't. Jesus.
You made it. Come on, we need your help.
Oh, do I have to fight Moonstone? Whirlwind? What the fuck I gotta fight Whirlwind for?
If we clear this area, Fury can trigger the destruction to call us out.
Aw, oh, shit, Stark's here too? Hey, bro.
Diamondback's joining in.
Aw, oh, come on. This is completely unfair fight. Jesus Christ, this guy sucks. There's Diamondback. This fucking bitch. Fuck this fucking game. Really don't like this game. God damn it. There's too many fucking variables. Fuck off with fucking tornado bullshit. I can't fucking get away. Jesus! Fuck you, bitch. Look at that. Where the fuck's the bitch? Now we gotta fucking deal with Moonstone too. Alright, I think I gotta take out Whirlwind before I can actually take out Moonstone. God damn it, stop!
Peace out, bitches.
Get going. I'll be right behind you.